I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school. Stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it. Man, I love Leo's.
I'll pick you up a pie. I owe you one.
No worries. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Thanks, Eddie. See some trucks close by.
Looking good, Spidey.
Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
Hey, you want some pizza?
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell.
Yeah, you coming? All right.
Eddie, my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh. Looks like trouble. Items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
I think that's it. Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. Alright, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter! No chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too far. MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ. Now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Oh, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voice. numbers blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
All units, we have reports of an attack on an armored vehicle. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Cool window, but I always get the feeling something... Demons are stepping up their game.
There are easier ways to make money, guys. Less socially destructive, too.
Hey, so this gang war between Vegas and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. He got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Did he just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. It's not something worse. Not to hit people. Okay? definitely not loving that demons are targeting me now, thing.
Oh my god, I'm so low.
I'll let you take it from here, officers. Stay safe out there, officer. There's more with... Construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
Thank you.
time out.
Got eyes on Spider-Man.
Criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
Oh, that looks cool, dude.
Range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up.
The heck? Too
small to risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out. Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter, I'm sorry.
I also kind of got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May.
So whoever's watching the stream,
can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself. His couch is comfortable.
And you will.
I'll pay you back soon.
seconds.
Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this afternoon? Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. It's still a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. Long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for him? Ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on a Fisk construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by and let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. You don't need to kill us too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. To look for Fist men.
Oh.
I think I lost him. Hey, big guy. On the outside to look for Fist men.
Sandra! Hey, Boo Bear.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm good.
Did you have a good day at school?
Yes, sir.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Still liking the keyboard and stuff?
Yes, sir.
Love you.
Love you, too.
Just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. It's like Yuri, I got this. Please, I got this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you can superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. Hi, flight to Newark?
Masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
We're Solomon!
They're cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys.
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
Pops, I said congrats.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon. Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished.
Entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine,
honey. I'm gonna give a speech. I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
only Miss Steinberg could see now.
Hey, I got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you say Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't get one.
Going on.
Miles! Peter! Come on, Peter! Miles! Miles!
What's going on?
Right there.
Thank you. take him out with you.
Dad was right there. Gotta help him.
To leave. Now.
Dad. Dad.
Oh my God. Peter Parker. I'm so confused right now. I thought I was like dead. Honestly, it looks dumb. That's so ugly.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up. And that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on me?
I'm not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to...
Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Why are you doing this? I know I'm gonna catch you. Hey, MJ. Did you learn anything else about Martin Lee?
Oh, one more thing. I talked to the detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls. Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She covered something.
Attention units, multiple vehicle pursuit in progress. Reported location is near Lincoln. Over.
Folks, I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald's Mac Gargan, a.k.a. the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me.
buddy.
Hey, Howard. I think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex. Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Claire. Guy's a little devil. But he's a chopper. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards me. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta then have a look around. Okay, that's all of them. High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Guns from Fisk's armory. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. Stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb-making, gun-running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm being yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of problems this past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of our recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Do this quietly, but also with style.
Somebody's watching the stream. Nice.
You can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Using bad guys' own weapons against him.
Okay,
and that, my
that's
friends,
cool.
Is what karmic justice looks like. not out here. Better check inside. Around here. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale horse rides. That's one expensive tune-up. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. Around.
Bro! This is so hard. He's telling me to throw stuff, but there's nothing around to throw. Okay, never mind.
Definitely not this. Damned it! I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office.
Did you find me?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Oh my God.
Peace.
Apaches off.
Well, this is new.
Oh, this one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverburn.
Please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not consent.
Check them out.
Let me know what you find in each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne. Mr. Lee's out of town. Who's doing your old job?
Me. But...
I should check out Lee's office. Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago you need help staying out of the kitchen.
Glad to see you're okay.
I'm hanging in there. This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. Who needs this much power? There. Be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is. Story Lee's father read to him about a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. Some kind of puzzle lock. What are you hiding, Lee? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend he's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? Figure out what Lee's planning next. Phew. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. think of what could have happened. Now, how do I get out of here?
Shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. Didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is we're both safe.
Amen.
The bombers are still out there. Who knows what they plan next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Dang.
Finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up...